The large cage-like booth looked like something had been raised in it. And in one corner was the miserable form of a researcher's corpse. This victim hadn't sustained the same injuries. The dead I'd seen had been torn apart by something large. This one had been attacked by a different type of creature. And as I studied the violence this creature had wrought, I felt something in the air, the presence of a dark intelligence.
Samus, proceed through the hatch I just unlocked. Your next destination is a little further ahead.